What causes water retention and how to avoid it? Swollen hands, legs, and feet can often be a consequence of water retention or medically known as edema. This condition is manifested through buildup of fluids in the circulatory system, cavities, and tissues. Some of the main causers of edema are premenstrual syndrome, physical inactivity, a sedentary lifestyle, pregnancy, and certain medications. Long flights are also a reason for swollenness of the body. In most of the cases, edema is not serious, however, sometimes it can be an indicator of some more serious health problems like kidney disease and heart failure. Therefore, you should always find the real reason for edema and treat the problem adequately and timely. Below, there is a list of the most common reasons of water retention. Too much processed foods. Processed foods are rich in sugar and sodium is one of the main causers of edema. The additives in processed foods are toxic and so they put additional load on the liver and kidneys. Moreover, if you frequently consume foods rich in sugar, the risk of insulin spikes and an elevated blood sugar levels is much higher. Too much sodium. When you eat a lot of foods that are rich in sodium and if you don't drink enough water, the body will begin to use its reserves and this will eventually lead to edema. When you supply the body with enough water, the cells can dilate up to 20 times. Sodium is present in canned veggies, condiments, processed meat, table salt, etc. Dehydration. When you don't drink enough water, the body will begin to retain water to survive and this will result in swollen body parts. Remember that other beverages, like coffee and tea, are not replacements for water. Vitamin B6 deficiency. Very often, a lack of vitamin B6 may lead to water retention. Therefore, consume more foods that have this vitamin like tuna, pistachios, potatoes with the skin, dried fruits, chicken, bananas, lean beef, turkey, and sunflower seeds. Magnesium deficiency. Magnesium is a vital mineral needed for numerous bodily functions. So, increase your magnesium levels by eating more nuts, dried fruits, spinach, dark chocolate, avocados, and peas. Potassium deficiency. Potassium is crucial for the functioning of cells, tissues, and organs in the body and it also regulates the balance of water as well. When you don't intake enough potassium through adequate foods, the risk of edema is much higher. Potassium prevents water retention by reducing the levels of sodium. Watermelons and honey melons are rich in potassium. Ingredients with powerful diuretic characteristics. Garlic, dandelion, hibiscus, nettle, horsetail, parsley, fennel, corn silk. Thank you for watching.